Hello and welcome back to another gameplay commentary with your boy, it's Gyro himself. Today we're back playing some Gotham City Impostors, free to play on the PC under the Steam platform. So if you guys don't have it, go check it out. Come on now, I want to have some people to play with in this game. It's just so much fun. And today we're also going to be running a sniper rifle called the Buccaneer. I consider this sniper to be one of the best in the game, if not the best, because it's almost guaranteed a one-hit kill if you get that headshot, and it does not matter on the body type that you're facing against. You know, they could be the giant gorilla looking motherfucker and you still hit them up in the head one shot and they're down. Now they only offer three different sniper rifles for you to use. There's this one, there's another one that's like similar to this one, just not as strong, which I forgot the name of. I think it starts with the M. And then they have a third sniper like rifle like weapon that isn't really a sniper. They just put it into the sniper like category, but it is a like compound bow, and it's called the Bear Stalker. And you guys are probably wondering what those green goggle things are that I keep pulling out, and that is my gadget that I am using for my sniper class called targeting goggles. Now there are perks in this game that you can equip on your character. They're called fun facts, and you get two different slots for those. And there are facts for you to equip that I have equipped on both of my loadouts that make me not visible to targeting goggles. And as you can see, once I turn them a gold color, now the rest of my team gets to see them through walls and all that as a gold outline. So it is something that really helps out your team, and you will see why my team and myself here get so far ahead compared to these other people on the other team. So what can I say about the sniping in Gotham City Impostors other than it is quite fun? Because if you're just somewhat good at aiming, then it's pretty much just one-shot kills all day long. Along with me using my trap in a box, it allows me to cover a lot of choke points on this map, and this map is all about the choke points with these hallways. You'll see me just keep throwing trap in a box that way over and over and over because I get kills just like right there. Dude just walked right into it, or chick, or whoever it was. But you know, I think the job as the sniper in these TDM games is of course to use that targeting goggles if you have them, because I would not consider the sniper rifles to be a run and gun type of gun. You kinda gotta sit back. I mean, obviously you can shoot well like under fire, you just gotta watch out for that health, like me being at 1% and then getting shot down there. But I got a nice little three piece, so it don't matter. I am also running the Witch Doctor once again as my secondary gun on this class setup for my Buccaneer, and I just love this little electrical fucking ball of fun gun because it kills and kills and kills. And if you just jump around and jump like a bunny rabbit, people will pretty much never kill you, and you will be able to get off shot after shot. What an easy kill. He's not even playing the game. He probably just joined the game or something like that. But you can just get kill after kill. Now, this game also offers like challenges and stuff for you to do that will unlock background cards for your character. So whenever you kill somebody, it shows a background card like you see there on the right of the screen. That guy has a black with a shield or something like that, and it's a design. Mine is the Witch Doctor gun. I have a placard of that, and the more kills that you get with the weapons and the more that you use the different type of mods, which are attachments on the guns, which will pretty much unlock more like camos for the guns. Like as you can see right now, I am running a pizza camo on my Buccaneer here, so I'm the pizza delivery man. This guy is hiding up in the fucking arcade, you bitch. That guy was actually using the very first sniper rifle, which is okay, but I just like the Buccaneer so much more. So trying to give you guys some different maps, some different games to watch on my channel. If you guys are enjoying these new gameplays of Gotham City Impostors, then be sure to comment below and tell me, because if you don't like it and you guys aren't gonna watch it, then there's no reason for me to upload it. But I would like to upload it because I do enjoy playing this game a lot, and I would like to have some of my subscribers come play with me on this game so we can make some videos together, you know, have some funny LOLs or something, because this game is pretty crazy and it's just like funny, like overall, because it has that cartoon like caricature to it. So like I said, if you guys enjoyed, then be sure to slap that like button below. Look at me, MVP, with my sniper rifle targeting goggles of the century. I'm out of here. Look at all my accomplishments, because I am the best there ever was.